Hi everyone, it's Jenny here from Angel Handmade Papercraft. Today I am working with Whimsy stamps and I am using cinnamon and bunnies. So I've got the image printed out on some express blending card and I'm using Copic markers to colour up my images. So I'm colouring up the little bunnies with some grey markers. I'm using the neutral grey, so it's the N1, N3 and N5. Love this stamp, it's just gorgeous. I love these little bunnies. So I've just colouring them all up as I go, starting lightest and then going darkest to lightest. So I always lay down the lightest colour first so that my cardstock is nice and moist, and then I go in from darkest to lightest. So I'm just working my way through colouring all of those up. I will have all of the Copic markers listed on my blog, so if you'd like to check them out, I'll have my blog linked below the video and also all the links to the stamp. So if you'd like to check them out, please do. I'd love for you to subscribe to my video as well, my channel. And if you like this video, please hit the like button. So now I'm just moving on to her hair. I'm using some of my dark brown markers. So I'm using the E44, 47 and 49. So I'm just working my way through, flicking all of that in. Just about done blending all of that out. Now going into her skin, using my standard go-to skin colour E000002111E04 and R20. Just blending all of that out. Nice and sped up for you, so you're not sitting here for hours watching me colour. Colouring is my favourite part of card making. I'm just going through my paper pads here to choose what papers I'm going to use, and then I'm matching up with some Copic markers. Just about done with the colouring. Oh, it's 9 p.m. here and I've had a big couple of days at work, so I'm absolutely exhausted. Doing a late night voiceover, so please excuse my scratchy little voice while everybody else is sleeping. Alright, that's my Copic colouring done. I'm just adding some polka dots using my white Uni-ball pen. And I'm just cutting out some of the little sentiment banners from the paper pad. I end up cutting this down a little bit more. It was a little bit too big for what I was after. And cutting the ends off, I'm just bannering them using some EK Success Cutter B scissors. Now, I didn't realise at the end of this video I did miss a little bit. My camera must have died and I didn't notice, but I didn't want to waste all this footage, so I left it all in there for you. I do have photos of the finished card at the end of the video as well, so you don't miss too much. So all of these papers are from the Pebbles Party with Amy Locurto, the Rainbow Collection. So I thank you all for watching and I hope you have a great day. Bye.